just capture and hold as many objectives as you can.